James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 8. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today we're going to do the star objective at Guanqiu Jian and Wen Qin's Rebellion. And this should be the last one because there are no star objectives on the historical line. And this was actually very, very difficult and annoying to do, this star objective. And I do recommend you do use Sima Shi for this star objective.
Be under my rule.
Because it requires Sima Shi to speak to Wen Yang. And, you know, if you're Sima Shi, you can, you know, talk to him easier about defeating him. So basically, you have to get into the castle earlier than expected. And from there, you must defeat every single enemy officer within the vicinity of the castles, and then defeat or approach Wen Yang and Wen Qin. From there, you must wait. I must repeat, you must wait for Wen Yang to finish talking to Sima Shi. Then, after you finish talking to Wen Qin and Wen Yang, you defeat Wen Qin first, his dad. Do not defeat Wen Yang first. If you defeat Wen Yang first, then you fail your star objective. Basically, for now, play it normally. Head back to the main camp when Wen Yang's gonna head there.
So they plan to overrun the main camp with a surprise raid. We cannot afford to let that happen.
I am Wen Yang, son of Wen Qi. Face me!
The son far outclasses the father.
We will give pursuit.
Wait. Leave Wen Yang be for now. Tighten the noose around Wen Qi. Let us choke the life from this fool.
My lord!
We have received word that Wu reinforcements are approaching.
Alright, so now we deal with the Wu reinforcements.
We must resume it immediately and surround the castle.
Wait. You will be vulnerable against a pincer attack during our siege. Let's launch a
wave. Ignore that order for sure. Just head to the reinforcements. Or where the reinforcements are going to appear.
Quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
Preparation to deal with the new reinforcements. Zhao, you go and deal with Wen Qin's war.
Are you sure? The enemy will flood this area, and it could get very messy.
Don't look at me like that, child. I've already told you once. Leave this.
So this is the location where the reinforcements will appear, but so I'm just gonna hang out here until they arrive.
I shall reign supreme.
Come on, reinforcements, where are you? Hey, what's taking them so long? There we go.
I've come to assist the Wu forces.
Here comes the first wave. There are three waves of reinforcements you have to deal with. The last wave consists of Ding Feng. That's one wave completed.
Let's go.
Here comes wave number two.
Go.
that's done. And finally, the third wave is actually over up top with Ding Feng.
Wei is our enemy. Let's defeat them together.
And you do need to go this way to start your star objective. Defeat Ding Feng first.
I suppose we've just got to take them out and protect the main camp.
Once defeated, you can take this path here on the side to jump into the center of the battlefield.
You are perhaps the most
Once you've jumped down, the game will slowly try to catch up to you with, you know, the dialogue and stuff.
There's something strange about the enemy movement. So be careful, everybody.
So you gotta wait for the game to catch up before the gates will actually open. But the first gate should open over there.
It looks like the enemy has tightened its defenses. We should abandon this raid and use the rams to force our way in.
So we changed our strategy because we failed the pincer attack.
We can recover if we keep our wits about us.
So here is two garrisons opened up. So I'll deal with these two officers first. And when you defeat these one by one, Wen Yang should say something to his father.
I refuse to give up just yet.
Wen Yang withdraws first, of course.
Wen Qin's son again. You seem to be in high spirits.
He's nothing like his old man. It shouldn't be too hard to turn him against his father.
With the skills you possess, it is only natural for you to stand out.
Alright, two down. I think there's three more garrisons.
I'm ready to conquer this battlefield. Father, if we launch a pincer attack on the enemy now, turn the tide of this battle. Allow me to take the field.
Absolutely not, my son. You're our secret weapon. Stay back until we need you.
But when will that be, Father? I don't see us winning the battle at this rate.
That one is the key to turning the tide. Begin pursuit immediately.
And the next set of gates open is deal with these three officers, and then I think we attack Wen Yang and Wen Shi. One?
Our allies are being defeated one by one, Father. Please, give me the order to attack.
No, we will suffer heavy losses if we attack them. Wait for you and Wei to destroy each other first.
Why, Father? This should be a battle for honor and justice, not personal gain.
Alright, one more officer, and then we can attack Wen Qin. Now remember, do not defeat Wen Yang before you defeat his dad. And you want to make sure there's only three people left. Once there's only three of them left, Wen Yang, Wen Qin, and Guanqiu Jian, then you can complete the star objective from here.
Yes, it is only natural for you to stand out.
Okay, they're done talking and you defeat his dad, right? Yeah. So when that's done, you can attack him. I'm just gonna make sure there's no more dialogue first between the two.
Most impressive, brother. Your form in battle lacks even a single flaw.
There you go. With that, I think your star objective is completed. Then you'll know because the final cutscene for this battle will be changed. And then I just head up and defeat the last officer, and that's the end of this.
To those of you inside, listen to me. All of your castles belong to us. I guarantee your safety if you surrender now.
There's no point resisting if it only gets us killed. I surrender.
This appears to be as far as we go.
The enemy resistance ends here. Go forth, my elite troops.
I'm gonna end this.
You are perhaps the most magnificent warrior I've ever seen.
you're going to face me.
Ha! Learn your place, imbecile. So, what shall we do with him?
First, let's hear what he has to say.
Execute him. Isn't that right, my lord?
Now hold on just a minute.
Take him away.
My lord, those in power must make tough decisions. Cruel or severe though they may be. Visualize your goal. Deliberate and decide. The time for thinking things over at your leisure has come and gone.
His arrogance sowed seeds of discord. My father strayed from his path. But I, too, failed to make him see that. He was my father, and I could not... Pass judgment on me, too. I cannot be forgiven for this.
But you came to see this by yourself, right? Then don't throw your life away. You can come with us instead.
My lord!
That is my decision.